Who is Suzanne Wojcicki? Suzanne Diane Wojcicki, born in 5 July 1968, is the CEO of YouTube since February 2014. Wojcicki was involved in the founding of Google and became Google's first marketing manager in 1999. She later led the company's online advertising business and was put in charge of Google's original video service. After observing the success of YouTube, Wojcicki proposed the acquisition of YouTube by Google in 2006. Wojcicki has an estimated net worth of nearly $500 million. Suzanne Diane Wojcicki was born on 5 July 1968 to Esther Wojcicki, an educator of Russian Jewish descent, and Stanley Wojcicki, a Polish American physics professor at Stanford University. She has two sisters, Janet Wojcicki, epidemiologist, and Anne Wojcicki, founder of 23andMe. She grew up on the Stanford campus with George Danzig as a neighbor. She attended Gann High School in Palo Alto, California, and wrote for the school newspaper. Wojcicki's first business was selling spice ropes door to door at 11 age. A humanities major in college, she took her first computer science class as a senior. Wojcicki studied history and literature at Harvard University and graduated with honors in 1990. She originally planned on getting a PhD in economics and pursuing a career in academia, but changed her plans when she discovered an interest in technology. She also received her Master's of Science in Economics from the University of California, Santa Cruz in 1993, and a Master of Business Administration from the UCLA Anderson School of Management in 1998. In September 1998, the same month that Google was incorporated, founders Larry Page and Sergey Brin set up office in Wojcicki's garage in Menlo Park. Before becoming Google's first marketing manager in 1999, Wojcicki worked in marketing at Intel Corporation in Santa Clara, California, and was a management consultant at Bain & Company in R.B. Weber & Company. At Google, she worked on the initial viral marketing programs as well as the first Google Doodles. Wojcicki also worked on the development of Google Images and Google Books. In 2003, Wojcicki helped lead the development of AdSense. She served as its first product manager and for her efforts was awarded the Google Founders Award. She became Google's senior vice president of advertising and commerce and oversaw the company's advertising and analytic products, including AdWords, AdSense, DoubleClick, and Google Analytics. YouTube, then a small startup, was successfully competing with Google's Google Video Service, overseen by Wojcicki. Her response was to propose the purchase of YouTube. She handled two of Google's largest acquisitions, the $1.65 billion purchase of YouTube in 2006 and the $3.1 billion purchase of DoubleClick in 2007. In February 2014, she became the CEO of YouTube. Wojcicki was named one of the Times 100 Most Influential People in 2015 and described in a later issue of Time as the most powerful woman in the internet. Vorsisky married Dean Stropper in 23 August 1998 in Belmont, California. They have five children. On 16 December 2014, ahead of taking her fifth maternity leave, Vorsisky wrote an op-ed in the Wall Street Journal about the importance of paid maternity leave. She is often quoted talking about the importance of finding balance between family and career. In addition to her United States citizenship, she is a Polish citizen. Her grandfather, Franciszek Wojcicki, was a People's Party and a Polish People's Party politician who had been elected MP during the Polish legislative election 1947. Her grandmother, Janina Wojcicka Hoskins, was a Polish-American librarian at the Library of Congress, responsible of for building the largest collection of police materials in the United States. Wojcicki endorsed Democratic candidate Hillary Clinton in the 2016 United States presidential election. Wojcicki has advocated in favor of the expansion of paid family leave, helping Syrian refugees, countering gender discrimination at technology companies, and getting girls interested in computer science and prioritizing coding in school.